He just went low. He's in his head. He's in his head. He's opened his head wide open. Cracked open his head.
Well, there was a lot of updates there. Welcome everybody back to Splatoon 2. This has been Mario Man 2100 back again with some more single player stuff, and we have another Splatfest going on, and choose Team 4 because why the fuck not? It's going to be, I think, less popular than Team Spoon. I might actually win a Splatfest since the first one this time, but who knows. But I know there's a spanner that's going to be thrown in the works here. Sporks. Like, those are a thing. So last time we updated the hero shot and don't have enough for our ink tank and that sort of thing. We don't have enough for our other weapons, so we have 7 other weapons other than the Slat Roller. So let's go back to Sector 2. Alright, which ones have we done? We've done that one. Let's go to number 5. I love that you have the different levels in menus now. That's a good thing. I like that. We have the Octopark. Oh, shit. Wrong button. So there might be some I've got my front door open, so we might have a situation where we're having sounds from the background show up, just because my cat's out. And we have the hero dualies. Now these are the new weapon that came with Splatoon 2. I love this weapon. I usually play it on and Splatoon 2 these days. Calibration is all over the place. Trying to get used to playing Splatoon 2 again. I haven't played it for a little bit, a couple of weeks, actually since the last episode, so yeah. Good job, but the Splatfest is this weekend, but when I'm recording this, when this is uploaded, it'll be the weekend just gone. How did I miss that? No, I want the ring! Give me the ring! Bada bing, bada boom! Starlin! Burst controls, dude. Burst controls. No armor. Got it. I gotta remember with the flat duels, you've actually got a situation where you have you can jump. Okay, so you have to press the side. Got a ticket. Now I'm just showing off. Hey, you told me to jump from rail to rail. It's your fault. Ooh, there's a rail up there too. Fly the bump. I don't know if that's the right term, but anyway, let's go with it. Breaking rail over here. So I'm guessing, so most of these are probably for more power eggs, more than anything else. I think you can just jump straight to that rail. But yeah, it's just basically jumping from rail to rail, which is cool. More armor. But yeah, this is definitely a song from Splatoon 1, which I don't mind them using music from Splatoon 1 because, well, you can only do so much with the new soundtrack. But at least with Splatoon 1, the music was really good. Now we have the salmonid piece thingy there. But yeah, this is a really cool level. And you can hide in and out of the rail as much as you like, which is good. Going up, I like that, that's fun. There's the sunken scroll right there. I don't want to get all these other power eggs first, because that will help with upgrading things. And let's go again. We're beating Sonic at his own game. So yeah, so like I said, we might have some background noise just because the front door's open. And dodge roll into... What are you doing, Mr. Cat? What are you doing? Come on, away from there. But yeah, we have another sunken scroll. And that is coming through. It's really good stuff. I'm not running a charity here. God damn it. We can now use the hero's dualies. So I'm just gonna keep that because, well, that's good. This looks like a get-rich-quick scheme by some shady guy with crazy hair. I made a cool 10 million G in a year just sitting around. Ask me how. Do people really fall for this bilge? I believe that's how the word is. But I believe that's Spike from the first game, which you could use to upgrade your equipment and stuff like that. Like your t-shirts, your caps, and headwear, you know, that sort of thing. I don't know what he does in this game because I think maybe his younger brother or one of the other sea urchin guys does that now. So I don't know what he does, but anyway. Let's go back to the hero shot. But I do want to use the dualies a lot. Because the dualies are great. I was going to say, can you get splattered in the main menu? That would, the main hub world? That would suck. Thought I could reach it, but anyway, go to the menu. Gotta remember that the menu is now X. Octozeppelin Invasion. Let me get. And my cat next to me just sitting on the couch. I was gonna say, are we getting a new weapon? Yes, we are! And we have, oh god, a charger. God damn it. I do not like chargers. I will say that right now. I said that probably as of recently because you probably would have watched my salmon run video, which I did a first impressions of. Oh, okay. That's a hook. Grapple hook. Well, I wasn't even noticing that I was in ink there, and now my cat is on me. You want this cat? Name is Kingston. For those of you that that want to know my cat's name, his name is Kingston. My sister came up with that. The name of a biscuit here as well, so have that. But yeah, I don't particularly like chargers. I mean, I will use them if I have to, but they're not my go-to weapon. That's for sure. Oh, okay, so that can hurt you. Okay, get that armor. Go! Go! Run away! Okay, so the hard surface of the Zeppelin is not going to do anything. Kingston, what are you doing? Come on. No! No! People wonder why I don't leave him out while I'm recording stuff. It's because he does stuff like that. Oh, that's a cool effect on the pause menu there. Particle effect. It's not much, but it's something. Yeah, I would have preferred the hero shot in this. Can I hit the propeller? Of course I can hit the propeller. Can I hit it too much? This is a cool track. So you gotta be very precise with it, and I've never been one for precise control. Especially when it comes to things like this. Like, even with being, you know, patient and like keeping balance with stuff in other games, like even the Wii era, I sucked at that because my hand just cannot balance like it used to. I used to have pretty damn good balance in my hand and stuff, but I can't do that anymore. Okay, we see the zap fish over there, and I nearly died. Well, at least those things give us, like, three eggs. Rather than one. But, one of the new things that I think you can do in this game is hop. Oh, no, okay, obviously, it doesn't work here. But, I thought you could go into the, ink with your charge still. Obviously not. But yeah, chargers do use a lot of ink as well, which kind of sucks. Got it. Got the 7-piece, and away we go. But yeah, I don't mind using, like I said, I don't mind using chargers, but it's not my go-to weapon. Like, I prefer the dualies and the splatter shot more than this weapon. And I got splattered. I was gonna say, we haven't died too many times so far. Don't like the sound of that. Well, it looks like it's an airstrike. See, like, even just that as an example, like, no, just eggs, okay. Thought there'd be some, maybe a sunken scroll in that, but, ooh, the sun effect there, god damn, that actually looks like an actual sun. You don't like the look of it? Well, not good, I will say, that's for sure. Oh, we have a special weapon. That's why. That's how we're gonna get past it. We have this stingray. We have a key. Obviously there's a vault. And you go over there. Slick squid. Yeah, this is a long level. Like, this is one of the longer levels. Like, that's the thing that I like about Splatoon 2 so far, is that some of these levels are longer than the first game, but that's a good thing. I'm getting ink from the top too. That's the one thing that I do like about charges, is that you don't have to completely charge it up to shoot. Oh, this thing. Okay. I was gonna say, how am I not making that? The grappling. So ultimately, like, there are more things here. Ah, what the hell? Where did that come? Oh. That's right, it follows me. I'm wondering where the hell. Yeah, ooh, yeah, and your armpits must be pretty damp right now. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Well, not actually, but, you know, it's actually kind of gross, but. They're not, but. I have not seen the sunken scroll yet. My goddamn. How are we supposed to get up there? Well, there's a trick to that. Oh, they're spinning now. And it goes through the ink like nothing else. Get all my ink back. I think I still got splat bombs. Damn, this enemy! This enemy is just in the wrong place. Got the balloon, but didn't get the enemy. So you gotta be, like, it's saying that you gotta be really fucking precise with this thing. Got rid of that enemy, thank God. Okay. Get this. So I'm gonna hit this and hit that one. And my ink just went straight through that. Oh god, I'm on the wrong side. God, this is really precise. God damn, I'm not trying to do this on purpose. Because I know where the zap fish is. Got it. Okay, some control is somewhere. Look, it took me 12 minutes to do that level. And I bet you like 4 of those minutes was just on that one area. Thank you. Thank you for the charger. But I'm gonna switch to my other weapons. And I reckon that'll be it for this episode of Splatoon 2. Next time we'll be heading into what level? 9? Yep. Octoling Strike, so. And then into the boss, it seems. So with all that said, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Splatoon 2. This has been Mario Man 2100. You guys have a great day and night, and of course, take care.